Hi folks, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can quickly set up a Google Cloud PostgreSQL database so you can start ingesting data from sources such as Google Sheets, Google Analytics, and use your database for business intelligence reporting and analytics on a platform such as Holistics. So let's do this. Sign up or log into the Google Cloud website and go to your console. Select the SQL product from the drop-down menu. You're now ready to set up your PostgreSQL database instance. Select PostgreSQL as your database engine. The instance will take a while to initialize, so don't leave this screen and just let it run for a few minutes. You can now finish setting up your PostgreSQL instance. Give your instance a name and set a password. Select a Google Cloud region with a data center closest to your location and choose a zone if you like. Under Configuration Options, you can choose a smaller machine type in order to save on cost, or you can leave it to be set automatically. And those are the basic steps you'll need to create your PostgreSQL instance. Hit Create, and it'll take a while for your instance to get fully set up, so just let it run for a few minutes. Our next step is to now create a PostgreSQL database and connect it to the Holistics Data Platform to begin our business intelligence reporting. Select Edit, where you can adjust the previous instance settings. We now need to whitelist the Holistics IP addresses to allow the Holistics network access to the PostgreSQL database. Select Add Network, and you can now copy and paste over the Holistics IP addresses for whitelisting. Add a new data source to Holistics. You can select PostgreSQL from the Database Type drop-down menu for a preview of the fields that you're going to need. The Holistics IP addresses you need to whitelist are listed here on the right, so copy and paste each of these into Google Cloud and add them as a new network. Save these new settings for your instance and wait for these changes to be updated. The final step is to create a user account and the PostgreSQL database itself. Select your instance, click on the User tab, and create a user account. Select a username and password, and remember these details to connect your PostgreSQL data source to Holistics later. Select the Databases tab, click Create Database, and give your new database a name. We're going to need this to connect to Holistics. We now have all the information we need to connect our PostgreSQL database to Holistics. Let's give this data source a display name that we can easily remember, like GCP Postgres. The host IP address that we need to connect to this instance can be found in the Overview tab. Copy this public IP address across and paste it into the Holistics form. The database name can be found under the Databases tab from the PostgreSQL database that we created earlier. And finally, the username and password are taken from the user account that we created earlier. We can test the connection, and once we've checked that it's working correctly, we can save this data source. We can check that the status of our PostgreSQL database is working correctly from our full list of data sources. We can now run our data reporting and data preparation jobs, such as ingesting Google Analytics and Google Spreadsheet data, and automating our reports for exports and delivery. Now we have many other videos that show how to perform these tasks in a lot more detail, so I'm just going to give you a quick version here. Holistics lets you easily import data into relational databases such as PostgreSQL, and you can import sources such as Google Analytics, Google Spreadsheets, CSV files from Google Drive folders, other database tables, and more. To automate imports of Google Spreadsheet data, just copy the URL link of your Google Spreadsheet. Select Google Spreadsheet as your import source, paste the URL, and click Validate Source. If this is your first time connecting Google Spreadsheets to Holistics, you'll need to do a Google authentication. The Google Sheet is being read correctly, so now select your Google Cloud Postgres database, select Schema Name, and give a table name. You can now configure the import mode and data types for your import job. And most helpfully, you can set a schedule for how often you want data to be imported from your Google Spreadsheet into your PostgreSQL database. for every few minutes, every few hours, as you require. You know, validate this configuration. I can save and execute this job now or on schedule. The details of our import job as it runs will be saved in logs that we can refer to for troubleshooting if any errors were to occur. With the data that we have imported into our PostgreSQL database, we can now build charts and reports with just a few steps. We can analyze this table by sending a query and build a simple chart by just selecting columns and fields and experimenting in our editor. There are many other functions you can perform inside Holistics, such as automatically importing Google Analytics data into your PostgreSQL database to be combined with data from your other sources. So hop on over to our YouTube channel to find out what else you can do on the Holistics Data Platform. From the Holistics team, I'll see you soon.